All right. You're very welcome back to part two. Just ignore me, lads. I'm the only one. That's an old one now, and I'm the only one still getting a giggle out of it. So just ignore it. It's not even funny anymore. Now, next up is this. Bang. All right. Germania. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm not 100%, but look, we roll with that. It is a Pilsner. It is 330 mils, and it's 4.8 in alcohol. One of these will set you back €1.25 in most Dunn stores. I'm going to rip the head clean off this, put it in here, and tell you what I think. Alright, there you go. And we sit that right beside it. Now, so far so good. Pours well. Nice colour, nice body, nice head on it. The whole lot. Has a lot going for it. So, hang on, I just turned that. There you go. Now, I'm just going to jump into it. That's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to tell you what I think and we'll get on with this review. Alright? Alright, that's not a bad little odour. Right up the old hooter. Very nice indeed. Right, give you a little close-up on the body. Clear the condensation of it. There you go. That's what the body looks like. Could be a bit more life, and now I have to say. So, cheers. Here we go. Ah, Jesus, no. Oh, man. Just one more, and that's it then. Alright. That is very tangy, it's bitter, sour, I couldn't sit back, boys, witches, and have a few of them now, couldn't, honestly. Not for me, 4.8, will I rate it or not? No, I'm not even going to rate it, lads. To me, it's just a gimmicky lager, you know. I can actually, it's still sitting on the tongue as I'm speaking to you, and I don't like that. That just kills me, just kills everything about a beer, you know, when it's sitting on the tongue. There you go. And as I'm even talking to these boys, there's not an ounce of life out of it. Look at that. No life whatsoever. Keep your 125, add another euro to it, and you'll get a decent craft beer or something else out of it. But there you go. Here's a close-up of the can. No, I'm not rating it at all, as I said. Just leave it now at that. We'll give the Dunn store, it's not even a known brand. I think it's just one of their kind of, saver brands or something. But I'm telling you to leave this alone. It's not good. It's not a good beer. All right. So there we go. Bang, bang, bang.